One person is in stable condition after a shooting today in Macon. The Bibb County Sheriff's Office tells 41 NBC it happened this afternoon near the 1400 block of Brentwood Avenue. The victim was identified as 22-year-old Kenyatta Francis. He reportedly drove himself to the hospital after he was shot in his midsection. No word on any suspects.